exploited and martyred.
Hip-hop, hip-hip-hop.
Exploited and martyred.
You, in your blind obstinacy, want to cut off the most important source of this.
Hip-hop.
The source is poison, man. We are making a living by retailing filth and corruption. What I am doing in the name of truth and for the sake of
hip hip ha.
Do you really know if rappers make a lot of dough? And is it really so that you ain't really got a flow? And is it really true that you ain't gotta be original? Just grab a 80 samples, be the dopest individual. Money making machine, be larger than Jurassic Parks, but you dropping much too often, not no classics. Wanna go song for song with me, yo, you get your ass kicked. My crew be the relatives, we thicker than water. Fuck singing, I'm harder, yo, I say I'm gonna, I say I'm doing, I say I am, then I'm done. Man, I used to do nothing for fun, but now I'm something serious. I'm working on building a buzz and making niggas curious when hearing us. They wanna see more like we the Matrix, no hatred. Come on and get down, participate, yo. When I say some shit like Octanelli, spit some shit like Bumps. Man, I came to make you boogie down like I'm from the
Bronx.
Do you really want party with us?
No time to discuss.
Are you ready to boogie and groove?
Baby, bust a move.
Do you really want party with us?
No time to discuss.
Are you ready to boogie and groove?
Baby, bust a move.
Somebody say make love music.
Make love music.
Say make love music.
Make love music.
Well, as you travel through my life on down that dusty road, I have a block past that fork in my soul. Constant battle between what's happening, what's whole. See lies told, unfold the story this cold. Beware where you rhyme, okay. Beware what you sign. See nigga bite your line, sue your ass same time. Dang. The game's been refined, designed with nothing but killers, drug dealers, whack niggas with an album full of album fillers. My medicated mic can heal ya, soothe your bones, hit your tones with bass watts it owns. With these ghetto poems, so act like you know.
Act like you know. Do you really want party with us?
No time to discuss.
Are you ready to boogie your groove?
Baby, bust a move.
Do you really want party with us?
No time to discuss.
Are you ready to boogie your groove?
Baby, bust a move.
Somebody say make love music.
Make love music.
Say make love music.
Make love music. I'm at this crossroad in my life. Seem like ain't nothing going right. Working two jobs I do not like. Knowing I need to rock this mic. Cause I'm a born leader. Teacher born for this music. Born to flip this art. I've been to how most people use it. I've been watching. Ready, found jocking these video shows. Cause seem like half the artists they play got trendy ass flows. It's either guns you tote dope or rapping by dope. And please don't get me started on these radio shows. Always talking about where hip hop lives. Hip hop is blazing. But only when the hip hop is paying. It's so amazing. I've been waiting, chilling, parlaying, and sitting patient. Why these fake ass niggas been taking space and I'm hating. When I'm in this till I'm old, breath stinking. Look like a raisin. Grandkids playing my shit to all they friends. Ryan Allen Verge teasing me because I rock the pens. But at the family reunion, Mr. Muse is the man. The only one not joking with karaoke mic up in hand. And if you an original head, it ain't hard to understand why I act retarded on these trendy rap artists who say they stacking chips like Estrada, but don't rock the hardest. Even if my record ain't charting, I'm still hot regardless. I like Bahamas in August for rocking the stardom. My point is that stardom make y'all niggas follow much harder. Then it's back to streets for your dollars of working blue collar. You think this can't happen to you? Just keep rapping untrue. Niggas say they real, but really don't want me after they crew.
Do you really want party with us?
No time to discuss.
Are you ready to boogie your groove?
Baby, bust a move.
Do you really want party with us?
No time to discuss.
Are you ready to boogie your groove?
Baby, bust a move.
Somebody say make love music.
Make love music.
Say make love music.
Make love music.
Say make love music.
Come on, make love music.
Say make love music.
Make love music.
I've been flipping and switching my flows, doing these shows, praying my status would grow. My niggas racks that I'm supposed to bring to you, the different shit that we do, showing my versatility. When we perform, see we not like the norm, we get you warm. If you want beef, we do you some harm. But now I'm in a different kind of mind state. The brother I know he rhyme great. I'm not affected by the murder or the crime rate. I never see it like a blind date. I'm making moves, busting tunes hotter than June, or hotter than the heat of the sun. Got you bouncing, having some fun. Get in your car, hurry fast like the cannonball run. That brother I killing shit, but not with a gun. Not with a gun. Don't you wanna bounce, can we get more bounce to the ounce for me? You wanna smoke up on this ounce for free? You ain't talking logically. Tell you what, I'ma make you a deal. Get a buzz from the contact, how does it feel? You the one behind it, keeping it real. Now I'm doing what you said and you wanna get ill. Like you's a relative, but you ain't wanna post up on my team like we shooting hoops. In my Chevy with your seat laid back on the headrest, coming out your chest. Girl, you must think I'm young in the game, like I don't know when you're running your game. If I was you, I'd be doing the same. Girl, you bold, ain't no shame in your game. Now who to my left, who to my right? Come on, grab this mic, cause you know you rhyme tight. Go for what you know, show him you can flow. Forget the same man, bitch, you fucking with a pro. Who to my left, who to my right? Come on, grab this mic, cause you know
I know somebody out there gon' say I'm biting the style, but shine down south, been doing this for a while. But I don't do it no more, cause all these white niggas ruin the flow. But had to let the crew in the know that I'm a pro. Be careful when you saying you dope, cause the truth come out when you're doing your show. To be a nigga like me back in the 12th row, looking around the flow, trying to fast you the dope. I know a lot of rappers be hungry when money is funny, cause they don't develop the style. So I PH jump till they on that VH1 show called Where They Not. Cause see me, I've been here for more than a minute, paying my dues and working on my debt when I talk about you. Which really ain't a rhyme, it's more like playing the blues. You probably say this ain't walking a day in my shoes. You think I'm playing with you? I'm trying to get some pub, dissing niggas when I'm addicted to saying the truth. I probably will do. And now I gotta go out like I'm Debo. How you should duck and looking through the peephole? Worse than Jehovah's Witness with a set of guns and Sabina's is a week old. Competition gets stomped like a Greek show, cause relatives never ever bring a weak flow. You call me at a bad time cause I need though. About to go to crime way like Carlito. But I'ma chill, I'm stacking this meal. But if you wanna pop shit, my relatives will get ill. I'm finna punch a nigga just for having a deal. Having to feel like he won't fall off, but know that he will. Cause when my crew come in, you gon' lose again. Fans and friends turning their back too late to react. Now who to my left? Who to my right? Come on, grab this mic, cause you know you rhyme tight. Go for what you know, show 'em you can flow. Forget the same man, bitch, you fucking with a pro. Who to my left, who to my right? Come on, grab this mic, cause you know you rhyme tight. Go for what you know, show 'em you can flow. Forget the same man, bitch, you fucking with a pro.
I rock Timbers, plus I'm a gold mine. My nuts right here, you can hold mine. Cause niggas be rocking them old lines. You get cut, recognize pro time. Got a down south, that is shot gold rhyme. Oh, bitch, nigga, I ain't got no time for those lines, don't stimulate minds. Get off your ass and earn your dime. Stack your chips and get on the grind. Relative brothers like one of a kind. Three different dudes with the same damn mind. Like a 25 caliber, we all gon' shine. Illuminate the show, make it all go blind. This ain't just talk, y'all gon' see in the time. This is combined, gon' blow your mind. Till it's stuff smoking like it's some time. Smoke choke till I'm damn near dying. Eyes bloodshot on my knees, crying. Hands folded down on my knees. Begging Lord, would you help me, please? Take care of my R to the E, L to the A to the T, I, B, E, S, yes. Spell it out, come on, come on.
Now who to my left, who to my right? Come on, grab this mic, cause you know you rhyme tight. Go for what you know, show 'em you can flow. Forget the same man, bitch, you fucking with a pro. Who to my left, who to my right? Come on, grab the mic, cause you know you rhyme tight. Go for what you know, show 'em you can flow. Forget the same man, bitch, you fucking with a pro.
Vincenzo, Vincenzo, you've betrayed the family. You were supposed to be the next Don. You've betrayed the family once too many, Vincenzo. You can no longer be a part of this family, so now what are you gonna do? You're gonna be a rapper.
Back for the Y2K.
Your relative.
Check me out. Check me out. To all my dimes. Yo,
yeah, yeah.
Yo, yo, yo.
Now as you like this instrumental, I come in with more potential than the average wannabe MC. Claims he's an MC, masters of ceremonies. Don't be rhyming about no shit that people ain't familiar with. One way to distinguish the difference, deliverance. It also plays a role like a waiter. See, on this expedition, I must be your navigator. I ain't gonna let you kind, claiming you Sicilian. Rhyming about your millions, yo, that ain't a motto. Three desperado, the fuck around and hit the lotto. Like drums to hit the bottle. I used to follow hip-hop, but then I had to pause, cause rappers were not gifted like those myths of Santa Claus. Yo, they say that he's uplifted as he's flying high as a reindeer, a slave. That's just a joke. He's trying to lead them kids astray like Richard Bain. Be talking shit, it's all been nothing. Straight ragamuffin, just on a higher level. Sons of the devil, they always cause a chaos or commotion. To hip-hop ain't no true devotion. So grab a shovel, I'm gonna bury all them G's. Even those who got degrees, thinking that they rapping smarter. I keep it real. Dramatization of a situation that was painted like a Mona Lisa. Dimensions added so the naked eyes of witnesses in better depth. But now it's just explicit warnings, and everyone don't get ID'd. I'm recognizing like Sneed as I'm seeing rows of death. No more Tupac or Biggie Papa, they gone like Hopper. To all them on the bees of copper, you need to stop the bullshit and come on proper. You see, I watch ya. To all my dons, lesson number one, don't talk their family if you're not Italian. And number two, watch they keep it real and stay true, cause they got a slew of rappers sounding just like you. So to all my dons, lesson number one, don't jock their family if you're not Italian. And number two, watch they keep it real and stay true, cause they got a slew of rappers sounding just like you.
Well, it's disturbing fact that why black people can't be black. We always got to copycat another race format. When we the pioneer rap, we'll fall back into a trap. When your company makes your snacks, only giving you a supply. I said, hang that on your wall, show your kids when you get old. Niggas always getting excited by the glitter of gold. When you just sold your soul for minimal residuals. Situations critical, far past political. It's the politics. 4,080 fool, they getting slick. Gimmicks to make hits, it's the only script that they letting us write. See, they call it gangsta rap and hip hop so we can fight. But it's divide and conquer. But I'm only author, won't bother with no phony ass image to make me larger. Oh, my father, why have they forsaken thee? Making me reminisce on the days of the old. The truck gold and rhyme mold made their floors explode. And those chose gave our blows to foes. And if you oppose, you're bound to get froze in your tracks. It's the irrelative fact that we bringing it back. So to all my dons,
lesson number one, don't talk their family if you're not Italian. And number two, watch they keep it real and stay true, cause they got a slew of rappers sounding just like you.
So to all my dons,
lesson number one, don't talk their family if you're not Italian. And number two, watch they keep it real and stay true, cause they got a slew of rappers sounding just like you.
Forking moolies, must be high like Cooley think they ruling. This rap game, who they fooling? They carpooling, talking about they pushing whips. Working late night at Olive Garden, stealing tips. Working two shifts, I came equipped with a disc like this to crush toes. Making kids think it's all about clothes and hoes. Pushing the fat rolls with Bill Foles, gold and black. It's all fat, but I ain't even got a phone. And if I did, I'd run a scan on your cell. Just to tell, are you Gordon Gartrell? You're rocking niggas, go to hell. You taking L's trying to battle the illest. I change them C's. The broke celebrities like Willis. The beans I spill it, you need to feel it. On tracks I'm Marley with some weed, I kill it. They fresh on TV, but out the line you see how real it be. Niggas damn near rapping for free. I'm on a quest to make you never say what happened to me. Nigga, I ain't jealous, but how the hell these rap fellas got loot and ain't made they debut, saying they shoot moves, keys and Benzes. They be pretenders, talking about they lit stupendous. They stupid in this. Drag muse, all ladies rules and never bend it. Cause it's heinous to think of barbershop quartet, I'm seeker faders. We got a freestyle, but nigga pay us. We real players. And if you distance, say our name so we can get more famous.
So to all my dons, lesson number one, don't talk their family if you're not Italian. And number two, watch they keep it real and stay true, cause they got a slew of rappers sounding just like you.
To all my dons,
lesson number one, don't talk their family if you're not Italian. And number two, watch they keep it real and stay true, cause they got a slew of rappers sounding just like you. Just like you.
On this one, man, they really go ahead and on this one. Yo, this is going out to everybody who got the big head. We gonna start with the women. I mean the chickens. And then we gonna get on the fellas. Yo. 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 Girl, your head is so big, you pay extra at the beauty shop. Only thing you got going for you is how your booty walk. When you walk, but turn ugly when you talk. Cause everything that come out your mouth is about what you want. I'm sick of seeing you in the mall, sick of you in the club, sick of you with your girls always calling brother scrubs. Screaming you a dime, but you more like a nickel. The type who get a new vehicle and attitude get fickle. Coming out your house naked, only cover your nipples. And get mad when the brother get with you and ask to hit you. Saying that I'm jealous when you know that ain't the issue. I'm a nice guy, I kinda hate I gotta diss you. But I wish you was a couch stain or ended up on tissue. Ignorant ass tramp rocking channel sipping crystal. Ain't no need to front cause you know that it's true. And this ain't for all the women, this is strictly for you. You got a big head. Niggas who get a little money get the big head. They get the cars, crib and get the big head. But all that flossing that you do could make you get dead. I know a lot of women too who got the big head. You let two brothers call you fine and got the big head. And took you shopping all the time to get the big head.
But you ain't talking about me, who got the big head?
You got a big head.
Oh no. Now I'm not hating on my niggas, but it's like when we get some money, our heads get a little bigger. Get to acting like we don't know nobody, forget where we come from. Nigga done went from sugar to shit, be trying to play dumb, his head done got real large. But life has no guarantees, that chick on the rod. Now he can bring him a script if it's a role you trying to fit, or an image you out to capture. Paper done got that long, and you caught up in the raptors, nigga. Of nice cars, drugs, and fancy clothes. Likes to feel more than a man, got some cheap hoes. Is this the Michael Irvin syndrome throughout the phone? Be ducking off in the cut. With candy for your nose. Or maybe it's that Tyrone brother that hangs around, who be on you like them low class brothers that always clown. And he makes you feel like you the man that's dead. You don't want yourself a lawsuit and got a big old damn head.
You got a big head. Niggas who get a little money get the big head. They get the cars, crib and get the big head. But all that flossing that you do could make you get dead. I know a lot of women too who got the big head. You let two brothers call you fine, they got the big head. It took you shopping all the time to get the big head.
But you ain't talking about me, who got the big head?
You got a big head.
You spit a couple of flows and do a couple of shows. And oh no, watch how this nigga head grows. It's a fact that his cap got like 64 snaps. Cause when it adjusts his hat, sound like a machine gun strap. Cause when it hell and fame, you won't come out the same. You just fell in the game without no riches to claim. And them same people, yo, helium head floated by. Gonna be well grounded if your shit fall from the sky. Like I tell no lie, I tell you why. Most crews die with expectations high. So steam low, cause they switch to that old. Gotta get the cream flow, but I keep it hard cold for sure. Hit big enough already, let alone to have a fucking ego. That ain't the way that we go. That there should be illegal. Only roll with my people. Never worry about the evils with the big head. Heard what I said,
you got a big head. Niggas who get a little money get the big head. They get the cars, crib and get the big head. But all that flossing that you do could make you get dead. I know a lot of women too who got the big head. You let two brothers call you fine and got the big head. It took you shopping all the time to get the big head.
But you ain't talking about me, who got the big head?
You got a big head, you got a big head. Miami, D.C. got the big head. Texas to Cali got the big head. NY to the Chi got the big head. Louisiana, Alabama got the big head. Jackson to Atlanta got the big head. Jersey to overseas got the big head.
But you ain't talking about me, who got the big head?
You got a big head.
Be native, but due to geographical places, I might not be in stated. But niggas, it's too related, conversated like it's gossip for long. Everybody and they mama screaming, what's up? Been catching me on urban tours. opening for other cruising doors. Been making moves, so baby, if you're southern, things been looking up like northern regions. Seeing is believing, like motion pictures, I will show you as I shape the motion. Like when God created man, he planned his work, then worked his fucking plan in the beginning. He ran for 6 innings, then in the 7th one he rested. I must confess this, I'm on some next shit. MCs who test us be getting F's when they graded. Below average niggas who wrote the special bus at recess are those who just cannot compete with niggas on a higher level, man. I'm from Louisiana like Aaron Everett. When I roll with brothers, though we not blood, we put it down. Niggas all around giving us pounds, liking the sound. I'm working harder, son, just like a dean. My different world is to make music and even supreme. Got no time for these fake niggas who's all in my shit, all on my dick, like a bitch, because they love the way I flip the script. It's so uniquely done. Niggas be saying, man, they the ones. I give you one to grow on, so get your flow on. Many have tried, many have come so close. Many fantasize, many get their spirits broke. Many want why? But ain't that many dope with them, I sympathize. Cause one too many gotta cope. Many have tried, many come so close. Many fantasize, and many get their spirits broke. Many wonder why. But ain't that many dope with them, I sympathize. Cause one too many gotta cope.
Well, it's a crying shame on how most crews be doo-doo, thinking they rockin' FUBU. Gonna make you hip-hop, but see, many shit stop soon as they tune hip-hop, and many get dropped soon as they image flip-flop. And I'm the cream of the crop, and I rise like Kobe Stock. And why I'ma be around, y'all gon' rock, constantly clearing out your player partner on your publishing, and plus he clearing house. So you got to hear me out, cause I might save your career or give you another year just to get your business straight. Let me demonstrate the ill relative slang. They shit word of mouth from up north to down south, and you can't stop me. Must have been smoking some herb with Ala Abdunabi. Use a carbon copy, ain't got a rhyme in your jeans. You ain't nothing but a damn Xerox machine, just plotting a scheme just to copy.
Many have tried, many have come so close. Many fantasize, many get their spirits broke. Many wonder why. But ain't that many dope with them, I sympathize. Cause one too many gotta cope. Many have tried, many have come so close. Many fantasize, many get their spirits broke. Many wonder why. But ain't that many dope with them, I sympathize. Cause one too many gotta cope.
I smack rappers till they on the floor resting like light bulbs. All in nightclubs, acting hard off of light bulbs. They wanna fight cause they light years from what I write here. They better say they royalties cause it's gonna be a tight year. Financially, they women dance with me all in my right ear. Romantically, come take a chance with me, nigga, I'm right here. Running it with a peg leg, still in the lead. And be on them till they feeling me breathe, killing them seeds cause I got juice like a curl when it's glistening. I be dissing them, fuck if the whole world is listening. I battle line for line till they beg for antihistamine. Bear strict. Earlin in the bedpan that they pissin', and I'm stupid like that. My rhyme's so hype they shoot you for crack. I'm conducive to tracks, even when producers is whack. I rhyme and I rise like it's yeast on my teeth. Why in the arms of any nigga trying to reach
me? Many have tried, many have come so close. Many fantasize, many get their spirits broke. Many wonder why. But ain't that many dope with them, I sympathize. Cause one too many gotta cope. Many have tried, many have come so close. Many fantasize, many get their spirits broke. Many wonder why. But ain't that many dope with them, I sympathize. Cause one too many gotta cope.
That's how we doing this thing,
man. You know when we get in the game, I'ma just punch a nigga. I'm telling you, just fuck the beat. The way I feel right now, I'm just gonna feel it out. Do all the watch shit, hit a nigga. I'm telling you,
nigga say woo. You know when the nigga say woo, he dig it back. He about to dig back on your ass. He about to come butterbean your motherfucking ass. When the nigga say woo.
It's all up on my heels, trying to walk up in my footsteps. But can't survive a day in my shoes. Nigga, I spit straight blue. I be strumming through seal. My motherfucking ass will never call me the BB King. Can't do this thing like I do. Ain't no relation, man. It's the old I'ma tell you what time. Track music, Ryle and Verb.
I'm gonna be walking the streets. 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 I
hip hop is coming up everywhere.
Doing the same shit on the radio, nigga. I work with the radio. I hate playing that shit. You know.
Relatives all day.
It's the last time I'm saying.
Last time.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Cause when I'm done, they gon' know.
They gon' know. For sure. Yeah.
I used to wonder why. Do I get the short end of the stick? I never been all that, but I always came legit to a female like Chanel. I met her on the L. That's why I should've left her next to Mo. She was deafer. The heifer used to be my girl for a long time. For brothers to speak, you had to stand in long lines. But she made an exception, I couldn't see the deception. Sometimes it takes a hard way to learn a good lesson. Never had a lot of money, so it wasn't like she used me. Down to earth at first, but her girls made her bougie. A cutie turned ugly in the mental, but drag was planning, couldn't see the other kids she saw in the act. In the S-class, I had a bus pass and some feelings. Now try to put that next to a brother that's dealing. Dope, but I'm doper, with hopes that this rap thing would they get me a boat with some dime to toast. The folks thought it was the shit, I even hung with a brother. Even tried to slap me hits cause he knew there was others. But I found it on my own, one day after we boned. She left me home alone, I checked the message on the phone. And when she came back, she tried to play drag to the left. She said I wasn't doing enough so I could step. All because he had a better ride. Before a short time, he's in jail and now I'm getting mine. And you're lonely, and still about as phony as your pony. Tell Pushinell on the streets, I see her brother. It hurts to find out your girl's a skeezer undercover. And from this day forth, I vow to never love another. Need to let it go, like Teddy Pendergrass in the Love TKO. You used to play me colder than your average Eskimo. You used to see me on the streets, you wouldn't say hello. I didn't sweat it though, could see the tables turn. And now the situation's greasy like a Jerry curl. If I meet his greasy and I knew one day you see it, girl. You used to diss me, not my love, and you would surely yearn. And I show no concern. I knew this other girl named Rhonda, gave me direction when I wandered. Paid her visits even though she stayed yonder. My acumen, Chanel, my Honda. But nowadays she looking like a llama. I'd rather date a mama, even though I know she old. I guess drama knows how to take its toll.
And if they mind the streets, you track, you know how that goes.
Yeah, they get you for your dough, and then they try to go. I guess she didn't know what type of lover I'd be. Always talking about you like a brother to me. So me, you finna pass for the man with the beamer with the tinted glass. You love the way he whip your ass just to wipe your tears with cash. You'd always have an excuse. When I called you a trip, would always say I was cute and stay platonic. I wasn't mad, in fact, I found it cool. But never wrote me back when I sent letters from school. Now you drool every time you see me in my crew. Drinking champagne just like it was brew. Blush pool parties and monthly barbecues. Rolling Range Rovers and coupes made for two. Now you was into fake hot days buying you steaks. And now I'm into banks, the ones with interest rates. They pay high sometimes, I don't know what be on your mind. Cause all I wanted to be was your guy, so goodbye.
I need to let it go,
like Teddy Pendergrass and the Love TKO. You used to play me colder than your average Eskimo. You used to see me on the streets, you wouldn't say hello. I didn't sweat it though, cause see the tables turn. And now the situation's greasy like a Jerry curl. Fat meat is greasy and I knew one day you see it, girl. You used to diss me, now my love and you would surely yearn. And I show no concern.
Yeah, the service announcing why we bouncing. Cause their relatives gon' keep on winning till the earth stops spinning. Ha, stop me mugging, start grinning. Track views, forever in the day. A true MC. Family funk, family funk.
Okay,
I have to tell you, I'm a huge fan of your work.
Thank you very much.
You're very talented.
Now, see that? You was treating me like my name was Stanley down in the lobby. It turns out you're a fan of my work. Okay.
I have to tell you, I'm a huge fan of your work.
Thank you very much.
You're very talented.
Now, see that? You was treating me like my name was Stanley down in the lobby. It turns out you're a fan of my work. Okay.
I have to tell you, I'm a huge fan of your work.
Thank you very much.
You're very talented.
Now, see that? You was treating me like my name was Stanley down in the lobby. It turns out you're a fan of my work. Okay.
I have to tell you, I'm a huge fan of your work.
Thank you.
wanna be large and money and cars, living like stars, new clothes and jewelry.
Nigga, is you fooling me?
You wanna be seen on video screens of glamour and fame, drinking champagne.
You think this is a game?
I hear you wanna be large and money and cars, living like stars, new clothes and jewelry.
Nigga, is you fooling me?
You wanna be seen on video screens of glamour and fame, drinking champagne.
You think this is a game?
From the projects to a penthouse, from serving in the rent house to demo tapes, hard as Tybo, to autographs where I go, from sex offers with live hoes, to be backstage at my shows. Featuring me now, cause I flow, rent it back, eat it up like 5-0. Never lie, yo, watch out for them deals, like fish on the reel. Don't take the bait to be the meal. Take a look how they kick it, man, they laughing at you, plotting on you. From down south, they doubting on you, recouping fees, I'm outing on you. Do good, they counting on you, but I'm out to warn you, everything material won't make you imperial. Right now, it's good, but soon it's like cereal. Doesn't set too long. You won't head strong, take care of your publishing. It feels good and encouraging. When you're paid in the place, you go rub it in. Making music ain't discouraging. Like, what I'm gonna do? I done got jacked for all my royalties. Say he was true like Master P. What happened to Lord G? He convinced me to sign. Told me I could use his lawyer. Now I'm lost like Huck Finn. Looking for Tom Sawyer when they call you. And you feel it's an opportune, big adventure. And you wanna venture. Pretty soon you seeking censure. Like who? Like Bill Clinton. But it ain't no getting impeached. They make it stick like Blue Orleans. Now let me see how many I reach. I hear you wanna be large. Your money and cars. Living like stars, new clothes and jewelry.
Nigga, is you fooling me?
You wanna be seen on video screens of glamour and fame, drinking champagne.
You think this is the game?
I hear you wanna be large, your money and cars, living like stars, new clothes and jewelry.
Nigga, is you fooling me?
You wanna be seen on video screens of glamour and fame, drinking champagne.
You think this is the game?
I hate rap, rap sucks, cause rappers be tripping. Seem like record after record, they just keep contradicting. Cause they be all in my hood giving out turkeys and chicken for Thanksgiving at soup kitchens and take pictures kicking. That oh, I like to thank God, peace and one love. But on they album, always spit on how they bust slugs. Still, I got much love, cause I ain't here to judge. I ain't perfect, but I make this bullshit surface. How you look at your fans and jerk them when real thug niggas is hurting? Thinking life ain't got no purpose in streets lurking. Living grimy is a shower curtain. Lana, robbing banks and diners, get shot and hate surviving and even take vagina. But you on them records like it's all good. Probably wouldn't stop if you could. I know this life well, cause I come straight out of raw hood. I grew up right on Blackstone, in case you don't know that's home. Gave Young Dragon's backbone, a chapter how I got grown. And this is why I feel a lot of rappers out here lack soul. Lying and shit, sounding more like an asshole. Surviving on image alone, and can't see that that shit is old. Even with Farrakhan on the phone, you couldn't get a tone. I swear you confused. Getting gassed by your label or crew to do what you do, now let y'all bring it to you. With the east and west, the first to see it, north and south, and catch the fever. Mouth to mouth is gonna be needed just for y'all to catch a breather. Y'all be acting so conceited with the hoes and not the divas.
Them relative niggas is whack.
Well, fuck you, I don't like you either. Every man should be a leader, but you on your label beater. Relatives be off the meter. This is if you wanna see us.
Yo, we got too many beats.
Too many beats.
We got too many rhymes.
Too many rhymes.
It's just not enough time.
Not enough time.
Ain't trying to nickel and dime, so let's combine, get together. We got too many beats.
Too many beats.
We got too many rhymes.
Too many rhymes.
It's just not enough time.
Not enough time.
Ain't trying to nickel and dime,
so let's combine, get together.
I heard you wanted raw. Well, you done fucked around and got me raw. Like Eddie Murphy, without that leather suit on. Be vibing on niggas like Sinbad. Through the late nights like Keenan. The competition. Competition so uneven when I be coming. Roping two niggas like I'm Phillip Drummond. Willis, Arnold, landing in your metro like a cardinal as I hit your fucking CBD spots. If you got one, if not, I'll spot some place where I could maybe rest my fucking head at. Then take the load off, maybe get fed at. Yo, then they show me where the bed at. I need to catch some seeds, schedule's hectic, Lordy. Plus, I'm only 25, don't wanna be looking 40 at the age of 30. My niggas dirty, I'm trying to sleep and now the room is foggy. On top of that, they laughing and tripping. I'm dipping into the next suite with bitches half naked serving.
the food, trying to get me in the mood. Talking about I got dessert, I got no time for flirts. I put in work, the end of spray will lead you that way. Especially if your mind is weakened. Don't get me wrong, man, I get my peeking. Observing ass like a deacon when I'm speaking. Preparing for upcoming weekends, promotional effects. Could have me cashing major checks like the lotto through my pockets. That's right on time as I manifest. Too many beats, too many rhymes. We got too many beats,
too many beats.
We got too many rhymes,
too many rhymes.
And yo, it's not enough time.
Yo, it's not enough time.
Ain't trying to nickel and dime, so let's combine, get together.
We got too many beats,
too many beats.
We got too many rhymes,
we got too many rhymes.
Yo, it's not enough time.
Yo, it's not enough time.
Ain't trying to nickel and dime,
so let's combine, get together.
Can you go the distance? Can you do what it takes? Can you make your beats hot enough to get release dates? Will your rhyme move young minds and motivate them to design different lines? Cause our race has always left them behind. See, Asians are my map, Caucasians have the captain. Brothers of us, cap. See what bucks of white raps and do? Have me laughing just to keep from crying. I do my poetry to stop these young kids from dying. No lying, me and Ryan got a daughter of peace. So every night I pray for everlasting peace on the streets. We got way too many rhymes and just way too many beats and just way too many styles to get these people out there. So hear me as I keep your earlobes captive. Brother birds in the dabbit to this rabbit. So what's happening? Cause props is due. It's like either you feeling our vibe or you ain't got a clue. We got too many beats,
too many beats.
We got too many rhymes,
we got too many rhymes.
Yo, it's not enough time.
Yo, it's not enough time.
Ain't trying to niggle and dime,
so let's combine, get together.
We got too many beats,
too many beats.
And too many rhymes,
we got too many rhymes.
Just not enough time.
Yo, it's not enough time.
Ain't trying to nickel and dime,
so let's combine, get together.
Yo, I'm trouble to MCs, double when I'm on trees, and triple betting for G's. All like nipples in the breeze on women when they swimming. After checking my D's, yeah, I'm in it for the love, but I'm after getting my cheese. So I combine, got together, put my rhymes with you fellas. Took our time, now it's better till we die here forever. I'm like, whatever, I'm smacking you. So your girl say, what happened, boo? This industry bully got your shit taxable. Like the Gooch for lunch money, have punks running. But they click what they want from me, they get. Y'all niggas' real name probably Rapunzel or some shit. I get all up in your face, scratch my tonsils and spit. I act the ass on the mic, strictly for the mic holders who ain't passing it right. Raps be limited to cash on the mic, that's why y'all asking to fight. And you gon' get it in whatever fashion you like, the street or ring, or even where you and your crew be recording. My relatives got gas and wooden bats, we swing till you hit a ping. We bring that hair banging shit, don't fool yourself cause we got
too many beats,
too many beats.
We got too many rhymes,
too many rhymes.
It's just not enough time,
yo, it's not enough time.
I'm trying to nickel and dime,
so let's combine, get together.
We got too many beats,
too many beats.
We got too many rhymes,
we got too many rhymes.
It's just not enough time,
yo, it's not enough time.
Trying to nickel and dime,
so let's combine, get together.
No, we ain't no man on books, but I know I hate it. When I like the greenbacks, of which I need stacks. So when you see me in the vibe, I only teach that. Thank God I see that. Change come with changes made. So I complain not being paid. So black the beers and just entertain. That's for lanes, happy with pocket change. I'm trying to sell up in Spain. London, Haiti to the US of A. People used to try to hate us, now they give us some play. I know banks don't wanna rob, but all I do is just pray about the
situations that we all go through. Checking on your currency and how it's treating you. I gotta get mine, yo, before my life is through. So what you wanna do? Do what you gonna do about the situations that we all go through. Checking on your currency and how it's treating you. I gotta get mine, yo, before my life is through. So what you wanna do? Do what you gonna do? No more eating at Taco Hell because it was the cheapest. $6 could feed two people. That wasn't pleasant, but as a peasant, I learned some lessons that would stick through thick and thin. Whether I'm poor or if I'm rich, man, I struggle, then I strive for good living, stacking pennies, working for 425. In some places, so that ended, I had no living. My way of life was pessimistic, so to the streets, I started making some investments and legal adjustments. But thanking Lord in the process, I had to get out. There's other ways to accomplish my dreams, fantasies of being on the island, like Mr. Raw getting tattooed.
The plan.
It's leaving again, another fucking letdown, a minor setback. But yo, I'm finding ways to get down through these dope tracks with artifacts to end the crisis. The price is right when I'm getting shit like a showcase showdown. With mics I go rounds, that shows I'd often throw down. Give you the lowdown and make you never want a showdown with me. The nigga with more hits than King Griffey. So if you wanna get your shit, you need to roll with me through the situations that we all go through. Checking on your currency and how it's treating you. I gotta get mine, yo, before my life is through. So what you wanna do? What you gonna do about the situations that we all go through? Checking on your currency and how it's treating you. I gotta get mine, yo, before my life is through. So what you wanna do? What you gonna do?
Well, ever since I was a nappy head, snot nose kid, I didn't mind of the rappers and all the shit that they did, like they styling format, wishing I was on that video show, rocking them fat cables. But no, unlike Nas, it wasn't written. I had to get up off my ass and just stop bullshitting. See, time is wasting, and wasting time ain't hitting. Besides, I ain't the one for minimum wage representing. I need CDs on shelf to help my wealth increase. I don't need no other help to put my mind at ease. I need fast tracks from crack to make fat stacks like flapjacks. No bullshit contracts, can't read the fine print with contacts. I need contacts with so-called hip-hop leaders. Tell them the relatives is down, and you know that you need us. From the spirit like Jesus, from this true crowd pleasers. Hold your horses on slice, cause this is only just a teaser. Keep my rhymes tight, study the school of Ebenezer. Make love to my mic every time that I squeeze her, cause she's a different way of getting paid. I done incorporated it all, so my whole family have it made. But before this lit, I had to sit back a bit, and the conclusion I came up with was to get my shit through the
situations that we all go through. Checking on your currency and how it's treating you. I gotta get mine, yo, before my life is through. So what you wanna do? Do what you gonna do about the situations that we all go through. Checking on your currency and how it's treating you. I gotta get mine, yo, before my life is through. So what you wanna do? Do what you gonna do? Do situations that we all go through. Checking on your
currency. Let me just think about it.
Baby, count it. Down payment.
Down payment.
Feels good, huh? Having some cash in the hand.
How much is here?
$50,000.
$50,000? And it's a down payment, which means I get to keep it whether the fight goes or not.
It's all yours, baby.
Don't worry about that. We follow that later. Your signature is like a magic wand. I'm gonna wave it all over the world, baby. Make all things possible.
Ain't you gonna wash your hands?
I wash my hands before I touch my dick.
Yeah. Back at you motherfuckers again, the ill relatives.
Yeah.
My nigga getting some Dean in here.
Yeah.
I'm about to ask you motherfuckers a question about getting your paper, you know what I'm saying? Cause a lot of people do a lot of different things to get it, you know? Yo, I said what would you do for money?
Money.
What would you do for money?
Money.
What would do to get the cash? Tell me
what
would you do? I said
what
would you do for money?
Money.
What would you do for money?
Money.
What some people would do to get the cash? Tell me what would you do?
What people do for money wouldn't alarm you. Had guns drawn down upon you. Clothes off you, you're like Kwanzaa. Beat your top like an Elantra for the green monster. I can't just, it haunts us. No major deal, no corporate sponsors. And all my people still gotta get fed. So yo, I gotta get bread. Ooh, don't get it misled. It ain't the root of all evil, it's the people. Cause money ain't nothing but some paper. You find it out immediately after tasting them vapors. So my capers are just so few and far in between. Because that lick money don't last. Had to been there to see what I mean. Should've listened to Eddie LaVert. Pockets dry like the desert. See money, use it correctly, don't bring nothing but hurt. Your value of life equal its value and worth. And I've been chasing since birth. Just trying to give you my say-so. When you acquiring, homeboy, needed to chill and lay low. Take care of your son and daughter until the day that they grow. I ain't got no halo, but just to get on my knees and pray for now.
What would you do with money?
Money.
What would you do? I said
what
would you do for money?
Money.
What would you do for money?
Money.
What some people would do to get the cash? Tell me
what
would you do?
Would you sell some crack? Would you sell some grass? Would you sell your soul?
Sell your soul.
Or sell your ass? Would you write a check you knew wouldn't clear to get new gear? Would you make up a child for your income tax the first of the year? Would you steal a novel? Got it for to being a storyteller? Like Cuba Gooding and Murder with Crows and have a bestseller? Would you subscribe to something you thought would make you rich? Like how to be a millionaire? Ain't this some shit? Now if it was that easy, all of us would be more cheesy. And all of us would have the things in life that's so pleasing. No more making loans out on the things I'd often pawn. Rather be trading places versus having dickless faces. Now what would you do if you ain't had to worry about your bills? No getting fired or getting laid off, just wake up and live. Would you live life to the fullest? Could that be your motto? Or would you engage in gambling and maybe play the lotto? The feeling's hollow. When you're gambling, you lose your last. And now you right back where you started, broken on your ass. This type of thing, it makes you wanna grab a gun and mask. That's why when it comes down to cash, man, I gotta ask. What
would you do for money?
Money.
What would you do for money?
Money.
What some people would do to get the cash?
Now.
Tell me what would you do?
Yo, not just to get the ends. Some people play their friends. Some lick a shot and I ain't talking about an ounce of hen. Some run in your house and smack your mouth with the 10. Gauge from page is where the story usually ends. Some women get their man back and then he bounce again. Cause some won't follow their heart and run their mouth to friends. Some say I love you while some of you quick to just pretend. And then some women wonder how to play a life beginning. Some niggas leave a good woman just to trip with hoes. Be out of town with them chilling in the Poconos. Bottles popping, got them shopping coast to coast for clothes. Cause some get money and don't know how life's supposed to go. Some niggas in this rap gang for Chris and Mo bottles. Spitting gun talk, forgetting that they role models. Some players know I'm from shot. Some people act surprised. Some see no money in truth, so some just glamorize. Some stupid people think I'm in this for free. Just cause wildin' out over money ain't ever been me. Some labels have me on their roster, now they gotta scratch me off. Niggas mad cause I ain't signed with them, but I had to be the boss. Some people don't believe in Christ, but rock a platinum cross. So I guess you can't be too mad when some niggas snatch it off. Don't get me wrong, I keep it true with y'all. It's cool to floss, but at what cost? How many souls gotta take the loss?
Now
what
would you do for money?
Money.
What would you do for money?
Money.
What some people would do to get the cash?
Now,
tell me
what
would you do? I said
what
would you do for money?
Money.
What would you do for money?
Money.
What some people would do to get the cash?
Now,
tell me what would you do?
I saw you on campus last week and think, now can I get your number, girl, and drop you a ring? Two shot of axe, why I played that role? Cause he didn't wanna ask you and get told no. But you was looking so good, goddamn, on the real. Attractions only compliment the way that I feel. Girl, I saw you in class, we both had Miss Dunn. Now knowing in my mind, you could someday be the one. And I saw you with your girls, I was watching you. I saw you with your girls and I was shocking you. You had them Daisy Dukes on, long nails, short hair. I didn't wanna look, I couldn't help but to stare. I swear you're the prettiest woman I've ever seen. Forget menage a trois, use a one-man thing. Girl, you looking so good from head to toe. Not striking me as another hoe. Now what must I do just to get your attention? I know that girl you're winning if she would just mention my name, he's kinda cute, he even has a car. Girl, I remember him from the club at the bar. Sipping Hennessy, as if I had a coach with liquid courage on my side. Still don't wanna approach you.
Don't wanna come off too fast or too strong. I think I need to sober up so we can get it on.
You looking good, girl, from head to toe. Now can I get with you? Ooh, I really know that we could make it work if we just start out as friends. And maybe let it go, but until then, girl, we'll take it slow. You don't wanna rush this love, no one has to know. We keep it on a D-low.
Yo, by the end of my verse, I'ma need a massage. Cause girl, you breaking my neck like it's your job. I should've told you this before, but I was keeping my calm. Too many brothers with that table squeezing your arm. Now it's my turn, so what up? Don't make me cut up. I tell you that you fine, you tell me, boy, shut up. With a blush, a sign for me not to give up. So I kept my game going to slow down your strut. Plus, it ain't about lust, you saying you touch, but ain't in the rush. Making it tough, explaining my crushes. If you smell as sweet as cinnamon, make up to a minimum. Bringing out my gentleman. All in front of your friends and them like pants with a hem in them. I wanna cuff you to get rid of them other women I've been pretending with.
Understand.
And if you know a synonym for love, you need to tell me now. Help me out, cause you all I think about. Since a child, I've been down looking for loving now. I'm feeling gravy, cause baby, you made it okay, smile. And if you pay me, then maybe we'll hook up and see the town. It's kinda crazy how Swayze to pay me when you around. I know this sound corny and all. My friends want me, I fall. Had me thinking you ain't want me at all. Cause I've been all in the mall, buying gifts like I bought. Cashier calling me sweet, but I'm feeling this wrong. Cause you got a man, but he ain't loving you, barely hugging you, and I'ma make you mine if it come down to me bugging you. What he wanna do? You know I got a thugging crew, ain't trying to trouble you, but girl, I know what you need. A man with love for free, who ain't trying to mislead. And if you give me a chance, I'm sure you find it in me. Cause
you looking good, girl, from head to toe. Now can I get with you? Ooh, I really know that we could make it work if we just start out as friends. And maybe let it go, but until then, girl, we'll take it slow. You don't wanna rush this love, no one has to know. We keep it on the D-low.
I know just how to get it when you wanna get down. I know just how to kid it when you wanna clown around. I know just how to hit it when your love is coming down. See my world keep on spinning, but my feet are planted down. On firm ground, confirmed by sound and pound. To the left of my rib, not just for bearing my kid. To belling me out of bed, to putting sense to all that old stupid shit I did. That's why you the one that I'm with. See you wonderful kind. See more in my mind than I do sometime. And plus you a diamond mine. And we gon' wine and dine and live fine together. Put both of our minds together and forever. Thinking this one and acting this one. In essence to become one under the sun. With God as I go, a perfect mate for my soul. Skin tone, cocoa, and so delicate and sexy. I think you put some voodoo up in my spaghetti. But girl, I'm ready to rock steady. Own this old spiritual exercise. Combine third eyes and grow wise and split highs. And show us God part of the skies and sent you to me. I'ma be a grown man and fulfill his prophecy. And buy a property and have you living properly. This ain't no property, this is my promise to you. And as long as we together, I'ma honor you, boo. Until death do us part is what I vow to you. Ooh, I know I found the one, I can't foul with you. Exhibit so much class and so much style with you. And you know I'm right, we got a bond so tight. We've been together so long, people think we looking like. And
you looking good, girl, from head to toe. Now can I get with you? Ooh, I really know that we could make it work if we just start out as friends. And maybe let it go, but until then, girl, we'll take it slow. You don't wanna rush this love, no one has to know. We keep it on the D-Lo. You looking good, girl, from head to toe. Now can I get with you? Ooh, I really know that we could make it work if we just start out as friends. And maybe let it go, but until then, girl, we'll take it slow. You don't wanna rush this love, no one has to know. We keep it on the D-Lo.
We keep it on the D-Lo, yeah. We keep it on the D-Lo.
Let me get
get that. Credit me this, I'll pay your back. Niggas say anything to get some riches. Some of them got more game than bitches. Always talking shit with no vagina while I'm trying to get my fucking self out of these slums. And I'm tired of living like a bum. Be fucking around with jerks. Niggas won't work, but want me to bring him an application. That's like me bringing him a job or giving him some loot so he don't have to steal or rob. To think these ones were some precious kids. Some of them grew up to be less than a man, but worse than that, somewhat of a bitch, somewhat of a rat, somewhat of a snitch, and some of them switch. The faggots like they Liberace. They always watching your every step, your every movement, your every breath. Plotting your downfall, even your death. You had him in your house, eating and drinking liquor. The same motherfucker get that with you. Do you get the picture? People always wanna fucking cast on. Be talking about somebody when they can't protect their own. Be acting like a nigga or you something, man, you grown. Get up off your ass and fucking get it on your own. See, people always wanna fucking cast on. Be talking about somebody when they can't protect their own. Be acting like a nigga or you something, man, you grown. Get up off your ass and fucking get it.
Without sin, cast the first stone. A ricochet or pistol play in my glass home. You like ceramic jars of clay, so when I pass on, these broke niggas won't have shit to put their cash on. I mash on, it's just like E.T. when they phone home. The rhyme dropper, carry crime stopper, Mr. Chrome. Dope popper, chart topper in another zone. This nigga asked me for a loan so he could keep his phone. He must be gone like he was Tony Tone or Romy Rone. He hollin' body, got that ice cream, ain't got no cones. Show nuh, like my man out the pen. Same old story once again, belly harmful, he went in, but now he claiming that we friends. It's some ends, all that crucial. It's no longer got me neutral. Greedy niggas that'll boost you just to get a chance to juice you. Alan Lucian from the chains of holy money matrimony. Ever since I got this name, you think it's funny that you're phony? Fuck niggas and jabronis serving at my beck and call. Wish I was the next to fall and couldn't write no checks at all. Should I sell some final calls with over anxious interjections or continue serving bitches all up in they center sections? The rejections of affections fouling up my nervous system. Fuck you and your man, and I hope you heard me diss him. Begging niggas never listen, told them things will never miss him. 30 pieces for the setup, jump that nigga when I kiss him.
Don't be pointing fingers, see people always wanna fucking cast stones. Be talking about somebody when they can't protect their own. Be acting like a nigga or you something, man, you grown. Get up off your ass and fucking get it on your own. See people always wanna fucking cast stones. Be talking about somebody when they can't protect their own. Be acting like a nigga or you something, man, you grown. Get up off your ass and fucking get it on your own.
Yeah, he's like that, baby. Baton Rouge back to the motherfucking shack, all the way to the shy. Get your motherfucking own, nigga. We're looking for handouts, nigga. Like this here, ill relatives got their own motherfucking paper. Crooked letters, we got our own motherfucking paper. Get your own, cause you can't get none of this shit here, player. Believe that slick, you know what I'm talking about? All the time, baby. Drag mules, nigga birds, right, baby. David Banner, Kamikaze.
An interlude that sets the mood for mad flavors and intellect of hard-hitting grooves. Respect the dialect, don't disrespect the quest for perfection. Knowledge of retrospect, speculation has it, it's the direction this ill cipher sets. Here's an introduction that obviously sets the path for a new beginning. And the record keeps spinning. It's the new ill order, standing for what they order, moving the crowd like you thought of. Please stand by for station identification. Let me paint a picture for this hip-hop nation. No hesitation, only explanation. Fiends on a microphone full of illumination. Tapping the imagination, all hail the fascination. Realization of our ill nation, commuted through communication. No more anticipation, peep this illustration. Yeah, it's real, represent the ill and the vil. Showcasing mad skills with a lyrical spill. Check the thrill, never in agony behind defeat. It's all in the beat, full of funk-filled toxins that keep MCs boxed in. Ghetto hoochies jocking, wannabes wannabe mocking. A shocking investment to put your stock in. Groundbreaking, earth-shaking. Taking out your suckers and you don't know how they did it. Rooted on hot music, flame phonics is what you get. Yet, battling those lukewarm niggas with no sweat. Suspending your mind when they speak. It's their microphone mental instinct. Spitting lyrical verbs of acid, taking you out before you can think. Fuck in sync, like hot pitch, your shit stink. Don't blink, witness a lyrical tongue lashing or runaway mental slaves, keeping it underground deep in their coal mining caves. Nigga, cast away. Zoom, aim, and focus. Notice, no hocus pocus. Vivid, ain't nothing Kodak about this moment. As I create a place and time when space had no time, when your mind was a part of mine, when every line in the rhyme shine. Lyrics like fine wine get better every time. Line after line, the illustrators leave you far behind. Whose line is it anyway? Not yours, cause your shit sound gay. Hey. Verbal molestation featuring phonetic fornication. Those who can't handle the demonstration result in premature ejaculation. Damn, now that's what I call mad illustration.
We come to show you, hip-hop ain't with no wins, it's right before you. Open your eyes, open your ears, open your pockets. The relatives come to rock it with the one, with the illustrations. We come to show you, hip-hop ain't with no wins, it's right before you. Open your eyes, open your ears, open your pockets. The relatives come to rock it. I come to drop the litigation on the illustration.
Why?
Cause all across the nation, brothers is paper hating. Do you know how long the relatives been waiting? Living complacent with ramen noodles on our plates. We here to make a statement and be heard. Here to collect all the respect that's deserved. Our shit is locked in the time capsule preserve. On reserve for when times are disturbed. You call on Ryle, track and verge. Sit back and blow a sack of them funky herbs and analyze the word. Take a ride on the contour curves of my verse that I just disperse about the illustrations. We come to show you, hip-hop ain't went nowhere, it's right before you. Open your eyes, open your ears, open your pockets. The relatives come to rock it
with the what?
With the illustrations. We come to show you, hip-hop ain't went nowhere, it's right before you. Open your eyes, open your ears, open your pockets. The relatives come to rock it.
What? Now when it comes to illustrating, I'm the lyrical Van Gogh. Cutting off my ear for raps I cannot handle. Most rappers who record is good ain't got no stage show. And if they go platinum, 100 got the same flow. I'm here to let you know your favorite rapper is a lame. Be watching all kind of movies to come up with their name. Then they rap about Kane, pick up slang. Join a gang, get cornrows, but still a bitch like Leroy on Fame. I know a lot of y'all saying I'm screwing up the game. I only hit reset to see how many y'all will change. And I hope the answer is not, which means the chances you got on beating me is solo. You couldn't win if you featured me on a track and premiere, did your beat for free. And Tupac did the hook yelling ride or die frequently to compete with me. You need a posse cut just to feel equally. Challenge lyrics of violence, I show you just how weak you be. And all these labels coming back trying to speak to me. I torture them like Rick James until they see the freak in me. And do the same to journalists that's always miscritiquing me. And sue they magazine a dollar per issue as a weekly fee. Cause to me, it's too many of y'all getting signed by your cousin like your rhymes is becoming. And you cry like a woman when my crew come in this game running you lame niggas out. I know it's hard to figure out
the illustrations. We come to show you, hip-hop ain't with nowhere, it's right before you. Open your eyes, open your ears, open your pockets. The relatives come to rock it with the illustrations. We come to show you, hip-hop ain't went nowhere, it's right before you. Open your eyes, open your ears, open your pockets. The relatives come to rock it.
Now if your heart ain't in this, yo, then you pissing in the wind. And you really at the end before you even begin. A lot of shit I don't commend, it seems like it's a new trend. The feature artists that don't blend, it's all about ends when this occurs. Must not let the vanity of metaphors is used in a manipulous way influence your daily thoughts. MC say anything on tracks, drop CDs you won't take back. Now it's collected dust sitting up in stacks. Man, I bring you facts. Cause album covers went from real or talented to niggas with cheap party shit that's graphic. Man, these times are drastic. Measures are mostly made for treasures and pleasures. No one seems to conquer what they must endeavor. But I'm knowing never when no exec get the full credit for some shit that I produce in my daughter. Cause soon inherit, nigga, check your merits. My credits ain't minimal for me to leave your record label broken, pitiful. These times are critical, and niggas need to be more spiritual instead of engaging in material, simple as shit that's so habitual. Look, X generation need to be more Islam, Islam, like my brothers from Islamic nations.
It's the illustrations. We come to show you, hip-hop ain't went nowhere, it's right before you. Open your eyes,
open your ears, open your pockets. The relatives come to rock it
with the what?
With the illustrations. We come to show you hip hop ain't went nowhere, it's right before you. Open your eyes, open your ears, open your pockets. The relatives come to rock it.